Well, it has now been 2 days since anyone has seen a missing Liberty jogger. 30-year-old Chad Rogers went for a run Monday night and then disappeared. KMBC 9's Diane Cho is live tonight as that search continues. Diane?
Well, Kelly, Liberty police were out in this neighborhood tonight passing out these flyers here near Shannon and Holt in the area where Rogers was last seen.
Man got it. Man got it.
Hundreds of volunteers.
And again, still head to the church first, thanks.
All right, thank you.
Stepped in to help, walking through fields and heavy brush.
Unbelievable. You can't see in front of you, right or left of you. You can't even see your own feet. It's so very thick. It is so thick and scratchy and tall.
Searching for any sign of Chad Rogers.
Something, a little small thing is all you need.
Greg Graham doesn't even know the missing jogger, but he's already planning to return tomorrow if necessary.
Somebody has to. So, yeah, if it was me, I would be glad to have somebody looking for me.
Liberty police also went door-to-door canvassing the neighborhood. Authorities say two different canines tracked Rogers to an area near Holt and Shannon on separate occasions. That's where searchers have been focusing their efforts.
You look on his Twitter page and it says, you know, I've got the best job in the world. My boss is a 13-month-old, you know, so... You know, so it's pretty incredible that he loves his son so much, and I just can't imagine him running away. So, you know, he's out there, and we're going to go find him.
But for a man who's run 11 marathons, the area where Rogers was last seen is only about 3 to 4 miles away from his home. What would be considered a short jog for someone like him.
And hopefully we ever get to find him alive.
Now, Chad Rogers has several identifying tattoos on him. Here's a picture of one across his chest here. He also has 4 characters from a science fiction cartoon called Futurama tattooed on his leg, along with another one of a cow. He's 5'11 and weighs 175 pounds. If you've seen him, you're asked to call Liberty Police. Reporting live in Liberty tonight, Diane Cho, KMBC 9 News.
And several more search dogs were brought out tonight looking for new clues. We're told there were 5 teams of about a dozen people conducting an organized search today.